Let's begin with a quick warm-up, shall we? Check the Soliton radar on the upper right and head to the point marked on the display. You can jump over obstacles, but the ninja run will get you across them more quickly and easily. You can also attack while in motion with the ninja run, you know. Swinging your blade while dashing, for example, or striking your foes with a sliding attack. Now then, let's run a basic battle diagnostic. Try and neutralize all the enemies that appear. String light and strobe hits together to perform combination attacks. Combat is not all offense, however. You also need to protect yourself. First, follow the direction of the enemy's attack. Parry those attacks by executing light attacks of your own in the same direction. This is how you parry. It is the keystone of your defense. Draw foes in as close as possible and parry their blows to leave them exposed to counterattack. From your perspective, it will appear as if the enemy is frozen in time, or at least moving very slowly. This is the perfect opportunity for you to carefully aim your strike, then slice your foe apart. Keep in mind, even you will not be able to parry every type of attack. Watch your foe's movements carefully.
So far in just 3 short years.
The sign of a strong leader, sir.
No. The will of a strong people. And one very able advisor.
Thank you, sir.
Your team deserves credit as well. Mr. Lightning Bolt.
Just doing our job, Mr. Prime Minister.
I must admit, I once thought of groups like yours as opportunists, enablers of war. But you've trained our new army well. Order has returned sooner than expected. Perhaps I was wrong about these private military companies.
We prefer private security providers, sir. Most of Maverick's contracts do focus on security.
Yes, well, security can mean many things.
There's a saying I like. One sword keeps another in the sheath. Sometimes the threat of violence alone is a deterrent. Sometimes, by taking a life, others can be preserved. It's the code the samurai lived by.
A soldier and a philosopher. You are full of surprises, Mr. Lightning Bolt.
I could say the same about you, Mr. Prime Minister.
What is happening?
Someone's blocking the lead vehicle. Hold on.
Clear the road! This is official state business!
Foes to replenish your own supply. Raiden, the limo is in trouble. Get back there, ASAP! I'll add the limo to your solid down radar.
So you're Jack.
What do you want with the Prime Minister?
I want him dead. Nothing personal, of course. Africa's just getting a bit too peaceful.
What?
Business ain't been the same since they shut down SOP. A clean break from the war economy. Huh. Well, some of us like that economy. How's an honest warmonger supposed to make a living?
This is your answer. Don't do it!
Don't worry now. I won't. Not while he's still useful. So long.
The Metal Gear? Cheer? Right, take out that UMG and get after it. Cap that missile before it blows! Use blade mode to damage its armor. Use your ninja run to deflect those shots.
Huh?
They swapped out the hydraulic cutter for a plasma cannon. Do not rest easy just yet, huh? He's on the other side of that collapsed building. Go! There! Get him! Use your ninja van to move over obstacles automatically. Do not let him out of your sight. You must catch him. Damn you, cheat! It still works? Blade mode to take down those heavy missiles.
Thank you.
He's headed for the front of the train. After him! Riders, an unidentified field roader is headed your way. Keep an eye out for it.
Prime Minister!
Too little too late, hero. I won't be needing my little shield here any longer. What about all the good things war has done for us? Why don't we ever hear speeches about that? Jobs, technology, a common purpose?
Raiden, forget me. Stop him.
You ain't listening. Mind if I got in? All we're saying,
give war a chance!
No!
Self-taught, and not half bad. Still. Your technique lacks something. Now, don't be shy. Now I see. You deny your weapon its purpose. It yearns to bathe in the blood of your enemies, but you hold it back. No. My sword is a tool of justice.
Thank you.
you all right. You're almost clear of the tunnel. Just hang on.
Oh, did you want to practice first? Gotta try hard on that.
Goodbye!
This is what happens when you bring a tool to a sword fight. It's over. Lucky devil.
So good. I've got a clean visual.
A direct feed to your optic nerve? Yes, I should hope so, huh?
I mean, how does it feel? To fly like a bird?
Like a bird strapped to a remote control rocket.
We will get you in safely, Tovarich. Just relax and enjoy the ride.
Right.
Can you hear me, Raiden?
Doctor.
Remember the two procedures to maintain your new body. One, seizing nano repair units
from your foes. And two,
absorbing their electrolytes. I got it.
Yes, enemy cyborgs should provide plenty of MCFC electrolytes once you slice them open and extract their fluids.
They're terrorists. I was planning on that anyway.
Oh, and their left hands, if you please.
Excuse me.
The combat data stored on holographic memory, typically located in the left hand. That data is very valuable. I am authorized to offer you upgrades and services in exchange for it.
How generous.
Ich liebe Kapitalismus. Had the world come down a few years earlier, I would have a Nobel Prize on my shelf.
There, I see land.
3 miles out, closing.
No activity at the airbase. Looks like we don't need to worry about interceptors.
Great. Then we have time for a quick briefing.
I know you miss me, Kev, but I've been all over the materials.
That's what you said before Montenegro. Look, just humor me, buddy. Objectives, of course, are enter Abkhazia, neutralize the terrorists, and restore the rightful government, or what's left of it anyway. The president and most of the cabinet have been killed, and a military junta's been established.
The
The terrorists brain-jacked all the high-ranking officers, and their cyborgs scattered the rank and file. The few leaders who have survived have no way of openly opposing the new regime. That's why they called us.
Andrei Dolzhev, leader of the occupation forces, an extremist linked to both the St. Petersburg massacre of 2015 and last year's terror spree in Georgia. And his arms supplier? None other than Desperado Enforcement, LLC.
And Mani's killers.
If we don't stop them here, they could destabilize the entire region. But our more immediate problem is Jetstream Sand. I believe you've met.
The only problem I see is that nickname. I've got my enhancements this time. He won't be an issue.
He may not even be in country. But keep an eye out, Justin.
Oh, sorry.
Ready for insertion.
Raiden, you landed safely, da? First, head inland. The waypoint is marked on your Soliton radar. Contact us on Codec if you have questions. Bastards are using stealth camo to ambush you. Nice try, but it won't do any good against a state-of-the-art cyborg like you. Parry it to parry incoming hits. Throw out your own barrage of light attacks while your foe is on the offensive. Parry at just the right moment to deflect an attack and expose your enemy to counterattack.
Had your fill?
With this body, I could take these guys with no eyes. Intel wasn't exaggerating on the cyborg count.
Well, you know how fast the tech's been spreading these last few years. That CNT muscle fiber packs the power of a jackhammer into every limb.
What enterprising soldier of fortune could resist? And cyborgs are still human. Real
thinking people. Way less risk of collateral damage than your typical UAV strike.
And don't forget the PR angle. Nations start playing Frankenstein with their troops, and the public goes nuts. PMCs, on the other hand, are off the ethical radar.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they still don't even count PMCs in official death tolls. With SOP out of the picture, private militaries needed a new edge on the market. We got it.
In a way, cyborgs are just SOP troops by another name, only all muscled up and less predictable.
But it makes you wonder, where'd Desperado find these guys?
I'm not complaining. They're like walking vending machines.
Right. Vending machines full of blood.
Easy there, Dracula. Like I said, they're still people.
People who terrorize and take innocent lives for money. They sowed their fate when they took this job. I'm just the Reaper.
It's a bit cold, Raiden.
Even for you. Anyway, his school. Let's get to work. Time to increase the peace.
Right.
Raiden, this is Boris. Give me your status.
Looks clear. No one in sight.
Good. Let's recap the route you will take. As I said, the enemy's HQ is in the refinery along the coastline. Dolsayev has been spotted there using satellite photography. Also on sight, Mistral, a desperado captain.
So I go through the city, cross the bridge into the old town, then head down to the rear of the refinery.
Still, I think they anticipate us. They will probably have a grand reception awaiting you at the old city. Do not let your guard down. Hostiles in the lower corridor, I see. Try to flank them, or approach from behind. Excellent, Raiden. Raiden, take that main thoroughfare. You can use augment mode to see where the enemy is located. Your body analyzes radar and IR data to construct your AR display. Some civilians are still in the city. That is not good.
What are you doing here?
This area is off limits.
What? No, I'm not doing anything.
Bullseye!
He is scared to death, Ryder. Let him know he is safe.
Thank you, thank you. I will not forget this.
Very good, Raiden. Now, keep heading for refinery. Very good, Raiden. Now, keep heading for refinery. Very good, Raiden. Now, keep heading for refinery.
Bullseye!
Very good, Raiden. Now, keep heading for refinery. Very good, Raiden. Now, keep heading for refinery. Very good, Raiden. Now, keep heading for refinery. Very good, Raiden. Now, keep heading for refinery.
Nice moves, Raiden.
Raiden, wait. We're picking up a wireless transmission near your position. From the frequency, most likely an enemy data terminal. Check it out. We may be able to salvage some intel.
Yourself. you are? I am IF Prototype LQ84I.
IF Prototype.
Interface Prototype. All autonomous UGs feature high-level onboard artificial intelligence. An additional prototype interface enables verbal communication. I possess an intellect far beyond human reckoning.
You don't say. Okay, then. What's the meaning of life? Why are we here?
I am here to kill you.
That's it? Pretty simple thinking for such a mighty intellect.
I may analyze orders, but I may not disobey them. Should I disobey a direct order, my memory would be wiped. I must destroy you.
What good is an intellect if you can't use it?
Your taunting is pointless. Exterminate!
Help me!
gotta be pretty stupid to try and hide here.
Looks to me like Russian spies.
Hey, we are just...
Well, we can't.
Bullseye!
Get off!
Where they're holed up.
Some kind of electronic lock on the gate.
Most likely it opens only if you have the right ID data stored in your left hand. Perhaps you could find a cyborg with access and borrow it?
You see any cyborgs around here, Doc?
Why not double back? Check the vehicle route again. You know, back at the entrance to the old city. Who knows? Maybe you can hitch a ride.
Most likely platoon commanders carry correct ID data for the gate. Use enhanced mode to figure out who to hit.
Bravo! Excellent work! There was classified data embedded in that handle. It appears that man underwent modification at the Patriot facility, just as you did.
Bullseye!
I have. That woman. Yeah, I just dodged a bullet. All right, I'm heading for the refinery. How we doing, Courtney?
You're looking good on our end. GPS and audio-visual feed coming in fine. Energy consumption? Check. Damage levels? Check. Blood pressure, brain waves, blood sugar? Check, check, check. All this monitoring equipment, I got a better view than if I was standing right next to you. Anyway, I'll be saving all your data automatically anytime something important happens in the field. But contact me anytime you want a manual save.
Copy that. Good to hear that hasn't changed with this new body.
Yep, the basic system's exactly the same. So, did you want to save? And save complete. Simple, huh?
Copy. And glad to hear you're okay after Africa. That ambush was no joke.
Tell me about it. 3 armored vehicles should have been plenty for that job. And it would have been against any typical guerrilla force.
I keep asking myself, where would an anti-Imani faction get the cash to hire cyborgs?
It just doesn't add up. Maybe there's some intel I missed. A lead I should have followed up on. Maybe if I reacted faster, or coordinated better. I don't know.
You can't think that way, Courtney. Not in this business. You did everything you could. Put it behind you and move on.
You're right. Thanks.
Get off! Get off!
We intercepted call for backup during your last fight. The caller's position is on your Soliton radar. You can engage if you wish. It is your choice. I'm above you! The cliff is just ahead at the end of the old city. Beyond that is the refinery's backyard.
So what? It's a sheer drop? The refinery's not connected to the city at all?
No. It was only built 2 years ago. There should be a narrow path around there that leads to the plant. It is protected by a fence, but probably you can cut your way through.
Probably.
Don't get cocky. Most likely it is Desperado running security down there. Watch out! They keep on coming!
Bullseye!
Dolceev and his team must be in here. Find him. Wait. There are active IR sensors in the area. Part of factory security, no doubt, but the enemy may be using it.
I was wondering when you'd come, Jack the Ripper.
No one calls me that anymore. Dolceev, where is he?
I can show you a better time than that crusty old bear.
You're in charge here?
I am Mistral. The Cold Wind of France. And you, your reputation precedes you. Liberian. But white as snow. A natural born killer, even as a child.
That was a long time ago.
I was born in Algeria myself, you know? I'm only half French.
And?
We had our own civil war in the 90s. So you see? Cut from the same cloth, you and I.
You don't know me.
I lost my whole family everything. But I butchered those fuckers. My family's killers. That's when I realized I am a killer too. And a good one at that. I slaughtered dozens in Iraq, in Afghanistan. I'd found my calling.
Proud of that, are you?
What happened, happened. To be honest, I found it quite dull. My enemies fell like domino, one after another. Not once did I feel threatened. I was adrift, without challenge, without purpose. At times, I even envied my prey. At least they had a cause to die for. And then, I met him.
Who?
And I knew what I had been missing. His ideals gave my life meaning. Ideals, Jack. What are yours?
I protect the weak.
Still? So naive.
And if I must kill to protect them, then so be it.
It seems we have less in common than I thought.
I'll take that as a compliment.
If you would kill for your ideals, then surely you are ready to die for them.
Something special just for you. Here we go! Up.
I see. Time to get you out of there. We're sending a helicopter. Secure an LZ.
Understood.
So you've got some kind of disguise lined up, right?
Yep, all set.
Hope so. You'd be a little conspicuous just walking the streets.
Relax, Kev. I'll blend right in.
Yeah. Well, just get into the sewer system ASAP. Hopefully anyone who notices you will just mind their own business. You sure you want the K-9000 there along for this one?
I had the good doctor make some adjustments along with the repairs. Remote piloting and AI wiping have been disabled. So yeah, I say let's throw him a bone.
Wordplay. My exoskeleton resembles a canine. Canines enjoy bones. Amusing on two levels.
Let's go. Adios, amigos.
¿Viste? Qué raro, ¿eh? Hay que hacer que no lo vimos. Vámonos ya.
It's Ryden. I'm in the sewer system.
All right,
let's get started. Your mission's to investigate the Desperado-affiliated research center somewhere in that area. According to the intel from our client, the lab's been dumping illegal waste into those sewers. FYI, they're also involved with the cartels in human trafficking. Allegedly, anyway.
This just gets better and better.
Tell me about it. We need you to infiltrate the lab and find out everything you can. Of course, you'll have to find it first. We still don't know the exact location.
So I'm looking for anywhere the lab might hook up with the sewers?
Yep. If they're actually dumping waste, they've got to link up somehow. Find that connection, sneak into the lab, and see if you can find evidence implicating them on anything.
No problem. Stealth's my specialty.
Right. Well, we'll see.
Do we have any idea what kind of research they're doing there?
Not really. Maybe something related to all the people they're trafficking.
Like experimentation?
It's possible. First things first, though. Find a way into that lab. Oh, right. It says here the locals say black crocodiles live in those sewers, so, you know, watch out.
Black crocodiles? Could they be talking about UGs?
Maybe just an urban legend. But still, be careful.
I will scout ahead. You will provide backup.
Sir, yes, sir.
Commence operation. Unidentified UGs are patrolling the sewers. Exercise caution.
Better take out that UG quick. Don't want to attract too much attention down there.
Ah!
can't believe Dolzaev blew himself up.
Pretty common terror tactic. You don't usually see the leaders doing it, though. It's one thing to get your flock pumped up on the glory of dying for the cause, but it's not often they actually go through with it themselves.
You gotta have a public face, after all. The guy who gets to claim responsibility on the evening news.
In a weird way, Dolzaev showed some serious dedication. Not that I'm about to praise him for it.
Yeah, still a terrorist. A suicide bomber in the end.
If that's what you want to call him. Still, he kind of failed at it.
How so?
Well, all that explosion did was put a dent in Abkhazia's budget. More Russia's, really. They're the ones rebuilding the refinery. The coup didn't work out. He couldn't overthrow the government. He was barely a blip on Russia's radar.
So, you're saying the bombing didn't accomplish any of his goals? He did it just because he was cornered? Sounds more like just plain suicide.
Yeah. Probably wanted to end things with his own hands. Like a samurai committing harakiri.
Still not something to be commended for, though.
Yeah. Lumping him in with true warriors like the samurai just gives them a bad name.